a sense of urgency. It's like kind of like, to me, it felt like we gave up. You know, we were in a great opportunity to still make the playoffs, but we're just not hungry enough. I guess we kind of figured out why we're in the playoffs. For some reason, you know, or it's either that or we just want to get to the offseason. But as far as why, I have no idea. And if guys don't want to play, then we need to sit down.
Tonight, scores 50 points in each half, and then we got to go down 2 in the third quarter, and then just closing on 7 on round, just deep into breakdowns. Basically, just a story for you all summer.
We bark too much. We say what we need to do. We scream at one another. But no matter, and we can even try to play out if we want to. But at the end of the day, we're still the ones playing, you know. And we still beat ourselves. We do dumb stuff on the floor, just not having a man in transition, or not knowing where a guy is at half court, or not knowing personnel. Like, we just do dumb mental acts that just mess up the game. And it hurt us in the long run.
So what's the difference? 1 year ago, you guys were, you know, playing pretty well. It's a lot of the same cast there, because in here, I mean, some guys are different. What's the difference?
It's mentality, man. You know, it's either, like, everybody's a grown-ass man. Either you want to play or you don't. And it's quite simple. Either you want to win or you don't. If you don't want to win, then you need to sit down.
You think you still got a shot at this?
I'm not giving up. I still think we can make it, but, you know, I'm going to control what I can control, and hopefully these guys can do the same.